Hello, good morning. How is it going today?
Good morning. How is it going today? Hello. Hello.
How are you? Fine. Are you ready to start the class or not yet? Yes, very good. Excellent. Good guys, good guys. Well, hello, Fanny. How is it going today, Fanny? Hello. Hey, Alex DiCaprio.
Hola, Miss.
Hello, good morning. Chile aquí.
Perdóname porque estoy despeinado.
Oh, la vanidad ante todo. Okay, don't worry. Sophie.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, Sophie.
Good morning.
Okay. Oh, come on, Charlie.
I'm going well.
Okay, very good, Sophie. Excellent. So, hold on. I'm gonna open the file.
Miss.
Oh, tell me.
Una pregunta.
An answer.
¿Por qué en el día viernes no nos dio así la clasecita de repaso usted sí y solo la Miss Ricari?
¿Cómo?
Bueno, a mí solo me dio.
Sí, sí les di clase de repaso el viernes. A
bueno,
todos
a mí
los
no.
Que están aquí tomaron la clase de repaso.
Yo no.
¿Por qué?
Pues es que estuve entrando a la hora de las 11:30, pero me decía que todavía no la había iniciado. No es cierto, es que no me mandó a mí la contraseña.
A nadie se la mandé, recuerden que es la misma que utilizan todos los viernes.
Ajá.
¿Y luego?
Usé esa, pero pues aún así no me dejaron.
La vuelvo a enviar mañana. Ya sé que entonces sí están al pendiente de mis mensajes, porque yo pensé que me ignoraban. Y eso me partí el alma. Ok. So,
Come on.
Claro que sí, me partí el alma. Imagínense, me estaba yo ahí desvelando para mandarles la contraseña a uno por uno. Y yo
decía, no, pues, usted sí, pensaba que en mi caso le hacíamos,
no.
Pero yo sí.
Ah, bueno.
Y sí, ¿por qué no manda los mensajes en vez de personales, grupales? Y puedes seleccionar a varios.
Sí, los mando así, pero también tengo que estar eligiendo uno por uno para el momento de juntar todos los nombres. Tengo que estar seleccionando uno por uno. Y eso lleva como 5 horas. Entonces, como ustedes comprenderán, es muy desgastante. Pero bueno. Ya sé que sí están al pendiente de mis correos. Nada más quería ver si realmente lo usaban o no, pero sí. Ok, so, ya hasta se me olvidó el tema que les voy a dar ahorita. A ver, denme un segundo, tengo que recapacitar. Wait a minute.
Teacher is context plus.
Yeah. Ah, ok, thank you very much. Yes, I found it. Excellent. Okay, Diego Iron Man is here. Okay, guys, today we're going to see a new topic that is context clues. So we're going to focus in the skill of clever writing, right? So please, Sophie, can you help me to read the end in mind, please?
Yes, end in mind. And in mind, at the end of the week, students will be able to identify context clues that help understand a text.
Excellent. Very good, Sophie. As you can see, we're going to identify context clues that help understand a meaning or a text. Continue, please. Fast and Furious, can you help me to read the agenda, please?
Okay, teacher. Agenda, value, freedom. Presentation of context clues, working teams and guess the word, learning look, habit, synergize.
Excellent, very good. Now I'm going to start with the presentation of context clues. Pay attention. Okay, I didn't do anything, but well, in this one, I'm going to read a meaning and you're going to try to guess what is it. For example, this one. Oh my God. You can have this for lunch. It is my favorite type of food. I like it with pepperoni. I think it's originally Italian. Okay, Sophie, can you tell me?
Pizza.
Pizza. Pizza Planeta. Okay, check it. Now, the next one. Pay attention. Here. Oh, no se pasa. Okay, this one. I cannot see. No puedo ver. Wait a minute. Okay, it is an art created by the movement of the human body. It can tell you a story or express a thought, concept, or emotion. It follows classical music. What is it? Okay, Fast and Furious, can you tell me?
A movie?
No. Somebody wants to tell me? Okay, check it and read it again. It is an art created by the movement of the human body. It can tell a story or express a thought, concept, or emotion. It follows classical music. Okay, Dajigo Iron Man, can you tell me?
I think that is the music.
No, so is nearly. Santana, can you tell me, please?
Instrument?
No, it's an art created by the movement of the human body. Movement of the human body. What is it? It follows classical music. It's art. You can move your body. Okay, somebody, okay. Sophie, can you tell me?
A musical?
No, but please, Fast and Furious.
Mimic.
No. It can tell a story or express a thought, concept, or emotion. No, you give up? Did you give up? Okay.
Yes.
Dajigo, no, who raised the hand? Who raised the hand? Okay, Ailet, can you tell me?
Dance?
Dancing? What type of dancing? Okay.
Ballet.
Okay, yes, very good, Fanny. It's ballet. Excellent. Okay, thank you very much. Let me check because I didn't put the wait a minute. Hold on. I'm going to continue. Just a minute more. Right. Hold on. Okay, ahora sí. Hold on. Okay, we were here. Continue, please, with the next one. Okay, please, Hassan, for you. Can you read it, please?
Yes, teacher. They are native of Africa. They have general pattern of black of white stripes. They are more beautiful than a donkey.
Yeah.
And as a beautiful as horse.
Okay, thank you. What is it? They are native of Africa. They have general pattern of black and white stripes. They are more beautiful than a donkey and as beautiful as a horse. Okay, Sophie, can you tell me?
Zebra.
Zebra, okay. Very good, excellent. Let's continue. Okay, it is a listing of words in different languages. It knows the meaning of every word. It includes information or definitions, etymologies, pronunciations, and so on. What is it? Okay, that's you, Iron Man, tell me.
The internet?
No. That you go, Leo?
A newspaper?
No. Sophie?
Dictionary?
Yes, very good. It's a dictionary. Excellent. So, now is your turn. Work in teams and write context clues to guess the word. You're going to work in teams, right? So I'm going to make the teams. Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm going to give you by team when you
work in the groups.
Tell me.
¿Vamos a tener que hacer una presentación así como usted?
Yes. But you are going to, I'm going to give you two. I'm going to explain you what you're going to do in some minutes. Hold on. Okay, I'm going to assign you.
How minutes we are going to have?
Two. You're going to write two words. Well, I'm gonna tell you the words, but you're going to write the meaning and you're going to show the picture, right? So wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, in the first team is Sophie Lisbexter, Dayigo Leo, and Stephanie Ailet. In the second team is Charlie Brown, DiCaprio, and wait a minute, and Fernanda. Okay, hold on. Ah, este salió Ricardo. Okay, I'm gonna sign again. It's Carlos Alexis, mejor Dayigo Iron Man, and Ivana. Okay. And in the number three is Fast and Furious, Fernanda, and DiCaprio. And Axel, you are in the number two, okay? So you have just 10 minutes. Pay attention, what are you going to do? You have 10 minutes. I'm gonna tell you the word that you're going to describe. And just one person, you're going to choose a leader who is going to explain. You're going to choose the time leader and you're going to count the time. When you have 5 minutes, you're going to say, okay, just 5 minutes, right? So just teacher, one person is going to present the slides. Tell me, Sophie.
We need to put the slides?
Yes, you're going to use the slides of PowerPoint. Was it clear?
Okay.
Okay, don't worry. So, si no saben hacer las animaciones cuando aparece primero el texto, luego la imagen al final, pueden poner la imagen en la siguiente diapositiva. ¿Ok? So, let's start. Let me check the time. You have 10 minutes, right? No more. So, everybody join it, please. Me esperan, cuando se unan, me esperan para que les dé el tema, por favor. Luis, can you enter? Can you join it? Luis, join it to the team number one, please. Le das en aceptar y te unes al grupo, por favor.
Okay.
Okay, guys. The words that you are going to describe are the next. Wait a minute. Spaghetti and, hold on, elephant, right? Entonces, start thinking in the description and somebody start writing the definition and everybody discuss. Somebody find the picture, another find the, try to spell or dictate the definition to your partner who is going to present the slides, right? Thank you very much. See you in some minutes. Do you have questions?
What is the word?
Okay, the word is coffee.
¿No ha llegado?
¿Coffee?
Ajá, coffee.
Oh, like Starbucks.
And crayons.
Okay. Coffee and crayons?
Yes, you're going to write a description for coffee and you're going to write a description for crayons. Okay,
choose a teacher.
He's going to present the slides and choose a leader of time.
Okay.
And also, remember, if you don't know how to put the animations, so you can write description in one slide.
Yeah.
In the slide. So, pay attention.
I know how to put it.
Somebody is going to write the definition, and everybody help to the other students to write a definition, a description of this word. And the other, try to find the picture in the internet, please. So, I see you.
Okay.
If you don't have more questions, see you in some minutes, right? So, bye-bye.
Okay. Hello, teacher.
The picture, hello, teacher. The word that you are going to describe is tea. Tea of chamomile, lemon tea, okay? Put it whatever. The word is tea. Te. Uh-huh. You're going to describe this word. And also you're going to describe bedroom. Right? So you're going to choose a leader of presentation and you're going to choose a leader of time. And everybody try to write a description and the student who is going to send the slides, please, you are going to write the definition of your partners. Everybody has to discuss. And in the second slide, you can put the picture. Okay?
Okay.
Son dos palabras que tienen que describir y ponerle su dibujo. Questions? No?
No.
Okay, you have just 10 minutes. Hurry up. See you.
Okay. Entonces, bathroom, pin. ¿Y qué más?
Les voy a agregar a Katherine. Ah, no, a ustedes no. Sorry. Sí, Jinson, me.
Se te cortó la mitad de la hoja.
¿Cómo van? How are you working?
Good, teacher.
Okay.
Okay, here. You're going to write in the letter big, like.
Honey, try to find a definition in internet, please, about the words that I told you.
You're going to put in the text? Yes. In the text, you're going to put team one.
Okay, how are you working?
Okay. Les estaba enseñando una foto de los crayones,
okay,
a ver
yes,
si la querían.
It's very good, yeah. And okay. Try to find Ricardo Fernanda some definitions in the internet.
Yeah.
Crayons to describe it. Okay.
A mí, es que yo voy a ser el líder expositor, yo voy a exponer.
Okay, so, hurry up, you have just 9 minutes.
Bueno, mejor que todos seamos los líderes expositores, ¿no?
Sí, pues, nos turnamos okay. Para hacerlo, nos
so,
turnamos para hacerlo.
Thank you.
Okay.
Tengo ir haciendo la... Catherine is trying to enter with you, right? So wait a minute.
Ok. Entonces, ¿esta imagen les gusta? ¿Les gusta esta imagen? ¿Qué imagen les gusta?
Okay, Catherine, are you there? Hello, Catherine. You're going to join. Te vas a unir, dale click en, para unirte con tu grupo, por favor. Ya te mandé ahí, nada más dale click en unir para que te vayas al grupo de tus compañeros. Búscale ahí. Okay. Hola, Miss Heidi. Hola, Miss Heidi. Hola, Miss Heidi. Hola, Miss Heidi. ¿Me escuchas? Hola, Miss Heidi. Miss Heidi. Hola. Hola, Miss Heidi. Miss Heidi, hola. How are you working? No veo que estén compartiendo pantalla. ¿Quién lo va a hacer? No veo que estén discutiendo sobre la definición. What are you going to do? Six minutes. Just 6 minutes. Solo les quedan 6 minutos.
Ok, teacher.
¿Quién está buscando información en internet, Ivana?
Yo.
Ok, ¿y quién está haciendo diapositivas?
Axel.
Ah, ¿y tú, Ivana? Carlos.
Ahí,
you can find information in internet.
Poniendo las notas.
¿Poniendo qué?
Las notas.
We are adding notes.
We are adding notes.
Teacher, yo voy a exponer, pero como yo no estoy... haciendo la clase en mi teléfono.
Yes, but you have to...
Puedo compartir la pantalla.
Pero Axel, you can share the slides. Busquen información en internet, chicos. Por ejemplo, right. How can you describe... ¿qué les tocó? Tea. ¿Cómo puedes describe here in Google? How can you describe tea? How can you describe... ¿Qué otra palabra es?
Bedroom.
How can you describe bedroom? And try to write these definitions in your slide. Hurry up, okay. Just you have 5 minutes.
Yes, teacher.
Hurry up.
The definition of bedroom. Restroom.
O sea, de cuarto.
De recámara. Hurry up, you have just 4 minutes.
Teacher, we need to do the two and the image.
No, just write, okay, if you want, you can write context clues and put the definition. I'm going to give you a clue. You can find in Google. How can you describe, what is the word that you have to describe?
Spaghetti and elephant.
Okay. How can you describe spaghetti? Write this in Google. And you can find many definitions. Copy some and paste here, and paste in the slide because you have just 3 minutes. So somebody can find a picture and paste in the next slide, right? So hurry up. So if you don't have more questions, see you in some minutes. I'm going to check the other students.
Yes, teacher. si no, así déjalo. Entonces vas a poner...
How are you working? Have you already finished? No? If you haven't finished yet, so please, I'm going to give you another clue. Go to Google and you can write. How can you describe? What word can you have to describe? You have to describe what word? What are the words that you have to describe? What words you have to describe as San Julio?
Lion and coffee.
Coffee and?
Crayons.
Okay, so write in Google. How can you describe crayons? How can you describe coffee? And this definition, copy and paste in the slide. Hurry up, because we don't have enough time. You have just 2 minutes.
I finish yet, teacher.
You finish or not?
Okay, entro entonces.
Yeah, I finish.
Okay, can you share the slides, please?
Yes.
Listo, ya acabé el del cafecito.
Okay, share me your slides. Okay, a pencil or a stick of colored chalk or wax used for drawing. Very good. Okay, colors. Now, okay, very good. Crayons, excellent. You can add Fast and Furious there. A pencil or a stick of colored chalk or wax used for drawing. And students use in preschool. I don't know. I think so. Thank you, Fast and Furious. Now you, Richard, can you share me your slide?
Ok, déjale, doy animaciones para que...
Ajá, para si ya sacas luego ahorita la pantalla, se va a ver el café y todos van a adivinar.
Entonces le quito el fondito café.
Sí. Y por eso les dije la imagen en la segunda diapositiva para que así no se vea. Primero la definición, ¿dónde está la definición?
Déjala, busco en internet.
Hurry up, because you have 30 seconds. Okay, see you in some minutes. Bye bye.
Poner R sticks.
Okay, you have just 19 seconds. Ready? Finish?
It's raw.
No, teacher.
Come on, hurry up. I'm going to give you a clue. I told you the clue. Go to Google and find the description. Right in Google. How can you describe spaghetti? Or how can you describe a zebra? And it's going to appear some definitions and copy and paste here. And just copy a picture. Hurry up. Time is over. Okay, Sophie is here. Yes, Sophie. You haven't finished yet? Okay, wait a minute. I'm going to give you 5 minutes more, right? Okay, Axel, have you already finished?
No.
No? Okay, just I'm gonna give you 5 minutes more for this. You haven't finished, right?
No.
I give you the clues.
Thank
how
you.
To do it. Ya les di las pistas de cómo hacerlo. Entonces ahorita, just 5 minutes more and you are going to hurry, okay?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna do again the teams.
Teacher, I finished. I finished, teacher.
Okay, yes, but I'm gonna do again the teams. Just 5 minutes. Okay. Ahí va. It was Sophie Lisbexter, Dayigo, Leo, and Fanny.
And Luis.
And Luis, okay, but he's not here. Charlie, Dayigo, Iron Man, Axel, and Ivana?
Yes.
Okay, Fast and Furious, Ferdinand, Catherine, and Richard. Yes. Okay, let's start. And Luis Abdiel, you are not here, Abdiel.
Okay, yes, teacher.
I'm gonna. Okay, let's start. Hurry up, join it. Únanse, por favor, join it. Okay, Luis, Lalligo, Leo, Axel, Fernanda, join it, please. Leo, join it. Axel, join it. Hola, Miss Heidi.
Solo okay. Pongan en el chat lo más importante y ya ahorita Leonel lo copia y lo pega y es más fácil, ¿ok?
Rápido porque les quedan 3 minutos. Busquen rápido en internet. Ok, perfecto. No, esa, no, porque si le dan la número 1 a la imagen, les va a aparecer primero la imagen. Entonces, seleccionen el texto en el cuadro. En caso de que no lo sepan hacer, para que no pierdan tiempo,
sí, mejor ponemos la imagen al otro lado.
Ándele, perfecto, muy bien. Ah, perfecto, Leonel. Así está bien. Ok, ya, ahora pasen a la otra rápido para que ya la hagan. Busquen en internet, así como les dije en Google. How can you describe, no sé, lo que les toca. ¿Qué les toca? ¿Espagueti? ¿Qué más?
Elephant.
Ok, an elephant. How can you describe elephant? Okay, 2 minutes, hurry up. Let me check the others. Que para que no se tardaran, copiaran la definición de una actividad, de una definición de internet.
Okay,
yo estaba terminando hace tiempo.
Voy a empezar a buscar.
Apenas. Come on, too bad.
Okay.
Working. Have you already finished both?
The yes, teacher. I finish. I finish the crayons.
Excellent.
Can I show it? Can I show it?
Uh-huh. No, okay. Because we have just 30 seconds to finish.
Oh, no, we have 1 minute.
Okay, show me in this minute, please. Excellent, very good. Very good, excellent, thank you. Okay, DiCaprio, in some minutes I see yours because we have 31 seconds and we don't have enough time. So, see you in some minutes. Bye-bye. Hola, Miss Heidi, are you there? No te escucho, Miss Heidi. Bueno, te explico si me escuchas. Los alumnos están trabajando en equipo y ahorita ya se van a conectar. Bueno, ya van a salir de sus grupos.
Yo y Ricardo ya salimos.
Ok. So, let's wait for the others. Fernanda, Katherine.
Solo nuestro grupo y Carlos han salido.
Yes. Ivanoch, de allí go Iron Man.
Ready.
Okay. Lester, Stephanie, Led, Luis Abdiel, Axel. Okay. Hmm. Thank you. So everybody's here. Now we are going to start. Team number one, that is the team of Sophie. Can you share us your activity, please?
Lionel.
Okay, the others, you have to pay attention. And remember to raise the virtual hand to answer, right? So let's start. Okay. Context clues. So who is going to read?
Me.
Okay, read it, please.
Team one, context clues.
Ya no se termina porque living me falta una G, room.
Okay.
Text clue. It's a food that you can eat with tomato, cream, and it's large, it's slippery, and are like sticks.
What is that? Okay, fast and furious, can you tell me?
Pasta.
Pasta. No, well, no, it has other name. Somebody else? Somebody else? Because it has teacher. Other names. Instead of pasta, it has other name.
Me, teacher.
Okay, tell me.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti. Very good. Excellent. So, thank you very much. Yes, it's a spaghetti, right? Okay.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, team number one. Okay, team number two, Fast and Furious team.
Okay. Yo voy a compartir la primera y luego Ricardo va a compartir la segunda.
Ok.
Yo voy a leer, espérenme.
Si usted le aprieta, me comparto, vamos a suponer que dice, menos o más,
¿ahí lo ven?
Volver a crear.
Ok. Aprieta.
¿Ahí lo ven?
Yes.
Y le aparece, okay. Cuántas, otra vez, cuántas quiere poner. Usted quiere poner
ok,
cuatro,
who's going to read?